اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. Guide us to the straight path. Quran 1:6. This is the most frequently recited dua. It is recited at the beginning chapter of the Holy Quran, in Surah chapter Al-Fatiha, the opening. In verse 6, which is recited in every prayer a Muslim performs to Allah, the Glorious. In this dua, we ask Allah, the All-Powerful, the All-Merciful, to guide us to the path that leads us to Him, the path that would earn us His pleasure, the path of those who earn His favors and blessings.